We begin the project by understanding the client's needs. It's not just his needs of then and now, but also his aspirations. To understand that, one really has to understand human nature, because I believe the architecture is an extension of life. You cannot practice architecture just as a career. You actually have to live it. And this understanding is very important in the way that how you understand your clients, because that will allow, at least for me, to achieve more than just fulfilling his needs.